Now let me discuss about the concept called linear inequation in two variables. Linear inequation in two variables. So whenever the inequalities of the form say ax plus by plus c greater than 0, ax plus by plus c less than 0, ax plus by plus c greater than or equal to 0, and ax plus by plus c less than or equal to 0, where we can say it is the a, b, c are real numbers, and a will not be is equals to 0, b will not be is equals to 0. We will call such type of inequations as linear inequations in two variables. Say the two variables are x and y. Now, coming to the solution to the system of linear inequations. How to say the solution of the system of linear inequations is the set of ordered pairs x, y, which contains the given inequations called the solution set of the inequations. So, I repeat once again, the set of all ordered pairs x, y, which satisfies the given inequation is called the solution set of the inequations. Now, to draw the graph of linear inequations, say ax plus by plus c less than or equals to 0, or the next one is ax plus by plus c greater than or equal to 0 in two variables x and y, we use the following steps. The first one is we will find out the intersect on the x axis and as well as y axis. So for this, first of all, we should take the linear inequation into equation, that is ax plus by plus c is equals to 0. This is called the linear equation. Now first I will calculate the intercept on the x axis. We know that on x axis y is equals to 0. Then we'll write it as ax plus b into 0 plus c is equals to 0. Then we'll get it as ax plus c is equals to 0. Then we'll get it as x is equals to minus c by a. Therefore, the intercept on the x axis is x comma y is equals to minus c by a comma 0. Similarly, we'll take the intercept on the y axis, that is known as on y axis x is equals to 0. Later we'll write it as ax plus by plus c is equals to 0. So on y axis, if you are going to calculate the intercept, we should make x is equals to 0. Then we'll write it as a into 0 plus by plus c is equals to 0. That is 0 plus by plus c is equals to 0. Then we'll get it as by plus c is equals to 0. Then we'll get y is equals to minus c by b. And therefore, x comma y is equals to, on y axis x coordinate is 0. That is 0 comma minus c by b. So this is the intersection of the line on x axis and as well as the y axis.